So, I haven't given up. There's still a lot to do. This actually was harder than I thought it was going to be, with the details. If I just did it any old way, it would have gone faster. And it's not right. But I've done a lot of things over again, just to get it closer to what I wanted. That's one of the things that made it go slowly. And the other things that have made it go slowly is I'm doing a lot more work right now. I don't have a lot of time for hobby things, so I'm going slower on this. But it's getting to where I can just do just the fine details now, and I'll mold it, and I'll have it. So I'm getting there, even though this has already been done with computer printing, imaging. I'm still just going to go ahead, because I already started on this over a year ago. I'm still going to go ahead and keep working on it. So, it's just something to do. Anyway, there I am. Hopefully I'll have it soon. This is RT1, Paul Roberts.